Guys, part 2 of playing Fortnite controller. So I actually saw that there was an option for aim assist. Now I'm probably trying to cheese it, but I want to see if that makes a difference. It's just so like, how do I zoom in on the thing? Zoom in R2. Right there, zoom out. I'm learning, I'm still learning on controller. Part 2, anyways, like I said, I turned on this aim assist thing. I've tested the pre-game mapping, I really noticed nothing. I genuinely noticed nothing. My aim is still absolute trash on controller. I'm trying a new style. I think this model looks cool with Dusty. This is my house, oh, it's cool. Honestly, I should claim this is my house. When Fortnite brings back chapter 1, my house will be gone. Noticeable. I put my twin daggers number 3. I just want to test Havoc. Like, is it still useless? Even with the so-called aim assist. This aim assist been all scammy, but I can't even get my camera moving in the right spot. Chapter 1's back with Dusty. I'm gonna land a Dusty Depot while we're in Dusty. Perfect, he'll go right. I have to watch out that the kid isn't like right behind me. I thought that was a kid for a second. Wait, this is Duos? Wait, am I in solo duos, guys? Crap, I'm bad. Oh, no aim assist, bro. That was all skill. I'm in solo duos, I just realized. Yeah, because I didn't change it. I was playing duos with my friend yesterday. Okay. Oh, that's perfect. Do I go out of my way to test it right now? I still don't notice anything different from the assist. Next video, I'm doing part 3, guys. I'm testing it in build mode. I'm not confident building on PC, so I can't imagine how it can be. I just don't like this movement in general, and it's like, I'm spinning like it's poor. I just can't generally. I just don't know how people do on controller. I just don't understand. Oh. I'm being shattered. I can test the 2 minus 4 after this aim assist. Wait, no, I heard like scoped weapons like the twin mag. Also guys, there's a mythic orb map that was button as pick up. Okay, what's in here? That wasn't worth the hunt for a pistol. Gains more gold. I usually do when I'm on PC. Wait, give me shotgun. Bro, I'm at 17 shotgun. I should be worried right now. I'm playing build mode in this video, guys. Was that a place? No, my rock! Oh, this is OP for movement. That's why I love shattered. Shattered slabs. That's literally the best place to land. Oh, I have to make a little one. No. There's literally no aim assist. Where is blood? And I'm about to die. Suppressed pistols don't fire like that, buddy. Bro. The aim, I didn't notice any aim assist, guys. I really didn't notice any aim assist. Oh, we died to a sweaty duo. using Michael Myers. Dang, bro. I'm gonna try a solo game. Guys, it literally just took, no joke, 3 minutes to get into a match. You already know you're getting a sweat lobby when it takes that long. Because if it's a bot lobby, it takes like 5 seconds, trust me. That's all experience. I know that. Like, literally, yesterday I played a game, Doors. It took like 3 seconds to get into the match. And we won to a freaking all bot lobby. But the last guy, the last bot, sorry, died to Storm. Is there an assist on Slappers? Bro, the recoil. That would help if there was no recoil. I'd rather use a pickaxe. Oh, I'm not just saying that, like, I'd actually rather use a pickaxe. I would genuinely rather use a pickaxe. Hey, well. Wait, is that it? Getting trolled with the chest. Since it's right ahead. Yeah, where, bro? Why the hell are my minis? I don't know how do I pick it up, like, move it. I want mythic grab bag. I pressed augment. Where's the vault? Wasn't the vault like right next to it? Twin mag. Oh, is that a kid? Oh, bro, why did I think that, that was a kid? I'm just so scared now, dude. I get jump scared too much. Fortnite really gonna fix the issue. Mythic grab bag, you know? Wouldn't it be nice to get mythic grab bag? How do I get up? I'm on controller, I can't aim. I would normally run this. PC, like when you just go back from like a weapon, you can just like press any button. It'll take you like 1, 2, 3 to, for your bindings. I was just so confused right there in that battle. There's no way I'm winning this match. I'm like that. Oh, Midas' drum gun. Crap, someone got that. It's actually not good. I don't know why I'm scared. Midas' drum gun is terrible. Midas' drum gun is generally. Got nerfed so much. That thing used to absolutely be a killer. Right, Eclipsed Estates right here. Bro, the recoil on this. Imagine if that guy's in the thick hold away, he might be free. Nice one. Am I about to die in the water? Wait, this isn't even a mythic one, you can only get this stupid power from it. I should have made rerolling cheaper for this like bargain bin week, whatever it's called. Now that recoil is actually terrible. I didn't even realize the twin mag had recoil till I started playing on controller. I literally didn't even realize the twin mag assault rifle had recoil. I just thought it was perfect. See, like, my buttons are also so sensitive. Like, I barely put my finger on that. And it shot. Pistol. Lock. four of those is way better. I'm about to get an epic shot tooth, because I'm not gonna make it. The stamina. Wait. Legendary catch. Oh, I barely get these. Oh boy. This is a good game. And of course, it's when I'm gonna play bad. Kid right here. What the hell? Oh, just because I'm on controller, I'm picking that up. Jeez, bro. At least Fortnite showed me he was there this time. I'm not wasting the slaps. I got these things. Big pots. Oh, well, back to the, oh, yeah. Let's get out of here. I'm kind of cooking on control right now. Breakwater Bay, bro. I can't tell you the last time I was at Breakwater Bay. No, I've actually made it a decent fall, decent placement. Keep shooting at them. Locate the kid. Dude, the recoil ruins this weapon. If I find a kid with a mythic havoc, I'm picking it up. Just because I'm on controller. Imagine this guy had the mythic havoc. And then I'll take him. Oh, perfect loadout right now. Let me just talk about that. Imagine if the NPC gives me a key. Sometimes it happens. And then I could buy it. Oh, my key. I heard a kid in the car. No aim assist, bro. There's none. Pumpkin launcher at me, crap. Bop. This is a real player. I don't know what this guy's doing. My aim is just bad. Bro, there's no aim assist. It's not even a scoped weapon. I'm expecting aim assist, bro. Where does he think he's going? Bro, I was about to finish him off if I hit an extra hit on him. Where does bro think he's going? Dude, this sucks. There is no aim assist. I'm not screw part three. I can't do this, bro. He's one shot. You know, I'll take another slurp juice, honestly. One shot. I to deploy wraith rings. Do I have blood to redeploy? I almost have one to redeploy. My sculptor's actually. Jump fatigue and he's not. What am I doing? That is not realistic. How did they die? Wait, what? I'm actually confused. They both died at the same time. Like, actually, what happened there? I'll take a minute. Give me my shark teeth. Can they get back on you? Hey, stop trying to kill them. Alright, right now what I need is a mythic Havoc suppressed assault rifle. I'm not doing a part 3, there is no way I'm doing a part 3 of this video. I'm not saying names. Help me with my aim, bro! I'm on Fortnite. Help me with my aim. Where is my aim assist? I was promised. Oh, this is so much fun. Oh, what is this? Get my wait, I want my dinosaur to come. You can't do it with a pet, obviously. Oh, I am dying in endgame. If I win this, I'd be really shocked. I'm honestly gonna be shocked if I win this. The thrones. Oh, it's a legendary. Dang it. Okay, well, I'm taking the thrones going for the blade. There's 3 kids left. Don't know where any of them are. Is that guy popping? Oh, I thought that was a kid popping a freaking chug jug. I'm having this in case I get jump scared by a little Timmy. I think he's cool. Oh, wait. I don't even know how to activate the roaming redeploy. Like, bro, It's just my speed processing is pretty bad. I have high ground. Thrones vampiric blade. I did not think I was going to come this far, honestly. Bro, where is it? I just got sniped. No. Where is blood? I'm trying to locate where blood is. Oh, I got sniped. He sniped my... He sniped my pet. It's something taken personally. I'm gonna get headshot sniped by that guy at the sniper. Imagine I actually do get headshot sniped. What, is a kid gliding? Last two guys, I'm getting nervous. I'm gonna get jump scared. Ice the breacher. Taking it. Popping a slurp. God, there's no way this is. I'm gonna camp on this tree. I got the sniper probably. No, where is Bo? He's gliding. Thanks for watching. I don't know if I'll do a part 3, honestly.